You're like my favorite song on the radio, 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 and you're like my favorite music video, video, video. Thanks, guys. You're like my favorite song on the radio, 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 and you're like my favorite music video, video, video. I fucking hate this bathroom. I want to get it redone.
Hey, Mango.
Why the fuck are you in my motherfucking bathroom, you fucking prick? How long have you been hiding in here, you pervert?
For 7 motherfucking years, broski. I have a fucking camera in the flowers on the toilet seat, bro.
Hello, friend.
How many fucking people are going to come into this fucking washroom?
I think we invited 2 more, bro.
For every person that fucking comes into this shithole after this, you get 2 goddamn shots in the knees. I think I'm having a fucking heart attack. Call 911 now, you bastards.
No way, you're a little prick.
Fuck you, I'm almost fucking dead.
You're like my favorite song on the radio, radio, radio. You're like my favorite music video, video, video.
God fucking damn it, he is officially dead.
I don't feel so good.
I don't give a fuck how you feel, he is dead.
I think I am going to puke.
I will give you to the count of 10 to get your filthy, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your damn guts full of lead. 1, 2, 10. Just kidding, I lit the fucking place on fire. Have fun being cremated, you prick. Time to peace the fuck out. Yes, I am finally out of that fucking dump of a house.
I think the smoke might be coming from Santa's bathroom window.
God, I need a fucking dart. Excuse me, guys, do either of you have a smoke I can bum?
Not now, lady, we think Santa's house might be on fire. Call 911, Betty, call 911.
I just need 1 fucking cigarette. Is that too much to ask from you trashy people?